I recommend not only drawing from the resources that you like if you're an artist, try to emulate, try to learn from the artists that you like, but also to draw from life, get some life drawing experience, to learn anatomy, things like that, because people that collect comics can be sticklers for anatomy of the body, female bodies, human male bodies. Not only people though, you have to learn how to draw things in perspective. So it's crucial that you learn 1 point, 2 point, 3 point perspectives if you're gonna draw accurate backgrounds, scenery. People want to see that too. They want to see buildings and cars, and you have to force yourself sometimes to draw the things you're not comfortable with drawing or the things you don't enjoy drawing. But once you do, and you get those things under your belt, and you really start to enjoy it, and just nose to the grindstone, don't stop, keep drawing.